Tahar al-Jamali hid his face as he entered the court in Frankfurt to learn his fate. It did nothing to change the verdict, a life term for genocide and other crimes, including crimes against humanity. Most harrowing, the former Islamic State member was found guilty of murdering a young Yazidi girl in Iraq. Enslaving both the girl and her mother in 2015, he later chained up the five-year-old in the sun, letting her die of thirst as punishment for wetting the bed. Last month, in a separate trial, his German wife was jailed for 10 years for failing to do nothing to save the five-year-old. The landmark case is the first time an ISIS member has been convicted of genocide against the Yazidi minority. During the Islamic State's seizure of large swathes of Iraq and Syria, thousands of women and children were enslaved and raped by ISIS fighters.